It is not. The one thing that whitening can harm is the gums around the teeth. If you get some of that bleaching gel under your gums, it can cause a gingival burn, is what it's called, where the gums will become very uncomfortable and they'll actually turn white. That goes right away. Your gums can heal very, very quickly, but the bleaching gel that's used in office or over the counter has no long-term harming effects on your teeth.